Where are the rest of them?
You didn't.
Screw it.
No,
what
are
you
doing?
No.
Hey, where
are
you going?
No,
screw you.
Oh, got it.
You're going too fast. Do we need to fire you too?
In 1951, in the magical world of New York, a very important meeting was going down.
So guys, I called you together for a board meeting today with all these community members because we have an issue brewing here.
What's the issue?
So there's commies, okay? It's the new brand new thing. It came from Russia.
Commies?
Yes,
what's commies.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Anyways, so they're infestating our schools. So we gotta make our schools great again, okay? You know, like America needs to be great again. You know, someone's probably going to quote that in the future. But besides that, we got to make schools great again.
So how do we make schools great again?
I don't know. Does anyone have an idea?
I have an idea. The big G.
Gnomes?
Jesus.
Oh.
Doesn't that start with a J?
No, it's Jesus. Jesus.
Okay, besides that point, guys, so since we're going to have Jesus up in here with G, we need to have a prayer, some sort of blessing we can do every day in school, you know, make the students do it, you know, so then they just feel the freedom going through their hands.
What do you think we should say?
I have an idea.
Stuff wrote.
Okay. Okay. Bow your heads. Lord, we just want to thank you for blessing us with the bacon we get from these lovely pigs. And Lord, please help us free the world of dirty commies with nuclear democracy. God, we bless you with bald eagles and guns. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Mark.
Okay, guys, I've never got that hard in my life, but okay. So, let's try this instead, guys. Bow your heads for me. Almighty God, we acknowledge our dependence upon thee, and we beg thy blessings upon us, our parents, our teachers, and our country. In your Lord name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Alright. So, does that sound good to you guys?
What could go wrong?
Sounds pretty holy to me.
Nothing wrong with it to me.
Alright.
At some New York school in a class, I mean, New Hyde Park classroom recites prayer.
Alright kids, today we're going to have a little lesson on the downfalls of communism. Communism is obviously very bad, and we're going to start the class off by doing a little prayer to kind of push the communist thoughts out of the room. Everybody bow your heads. Bless the bacon of the pigs. Lord, please help
us. I am offended. This violates my rights. I am a sovereign citizen. I was traveling.
By accident.
Wait, what?
I'm trying to worship God here. What is wrong with you?
I am a liberal.
What's wrong with God?
I don't actually have a good answer for that, but I am offended.
If you don't have a good answer, then shut your mouth and let me continue.
How dare you? At a board meeting, things are about to go very wrong.
So this prayer thing works.
Yes, it does.
God bless the USA.
I'm offended. You're making my kid pray in school, so I'm suing you, and I'm suing you. Okay, that's it.
Well, I'm surprised they made it this
good day.
Liptard.
Alright, done. Cut.
Action.
They're about to mess with Jesus in schools.
Man, I can't believe that. I'm not about to mess with Jesus in this courtroom either. I'm gonna step out of this court.
Batter him up.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Big G!
You wanna go to McDonald's, dude?
Yes, you sure.
Yeah, man.
Wait, I wanna go. Take it with you. Why are you here?
You see, I'm offended right now, okay? There are these kids in school that are forced to pray to God, okay? I'm deeply against that right now, and I feel really offended, okay? I'm not like average level offended. I'm like offended up to here with this place. So right now, I came to you guys so you guys can make them not offended. Okay, and I hate this court. I hate everyone here. I'm a dirty commie.
No one cares.
Wholly inconsistent with the establishment clause composed by government officials as part of a government program to further religious beliefs, breaches the constitutional wall of separation between church and state.
On the contrary, I think to deny the wish of these school children to join in the reciting of the prayer is to deny them the opportunity of sharing in the spiritual heritage of our nation. All right, guys, we need to make a court decision right now, so come together real fast. Alright guys, we're going to show the ruling of this court here today. Right now, it is 6-1 in favor of the
commie. I give up. I'm done. No. No, you got to stay there because it's 6-1. I'm the one! Well, guys, I'm pretty... Okay, can someone fix this? I can't read this. This flag is hitting me in the head. Jesus. I swear, these prop people are idiots. Thank you. My God. Start over. Well, guys, I'm pretty sure Jesus shunned us, and America's falling apart. It's over. The commies... are still around, and we help them. It's unacceptable. Low budget breaking up.
All right, now we have to show the liberals part.
God bless America.
Are you filming?
Yeah. Come on, take off your shirts. It's not gay. We're liberals.
It's still filming, yeah.
How you doing?
So guys, we had a victory today. Like,
yes! Live for life.
Woo! We got our victory. We finally won.
Yeah, baby.
Give it up, idiot. We won. Look at that. We won. Yeah, boy. Alright, my God, we have lost another. Oh, man. We lost to them libtards, alright. We lost to the commies today, and this thing's lowering on me, too. I can't believe about this right now. You got something to say, Mr. Alabama?
First, they put the Negroes in school. Now, they done took Jesus out of it.
Which? Which are the Negroes?
Are we trying to
say anything. You
God damn it.
First to put the Negroes in school.
I'm going to lunch, y'all. I'm not having.
First, they put liberal.
You gotta get it together,
they put liberals into school.